Shame on you for being so calculating.
You.